We about to go stupid.
Alright, boy. Alright, good. Okay, Bishop, let's see what you got, little mommy. Let me read it. Kate Bishop joins the Avengers to stop Aang's dangerous new plan, but in the process they uncover more than they bargained for. Kate steps out of her mentor's shadow and becomes an Avenger in her own right. Yes, sir. Let's get right, man. Let's get right, shorty. You see the cap there, the captain. Alright, man. Kate Bishop, though. Hey, get up and find me. Alright, bet. Let me. Let me see you. Get up and find me. You know I beat up the box. Use the wood table to start mask. What the fuck are they talking about? Mask. Everything's okay, Bishop color. I don't know. Do I go here? Yeah, hold on, let me check these two. Okay, so all these shits are just tactician on rifts or whatever the fuck. Alright, good. I'm about to just say fuck it. Select mission. Hold on. Select. All right, y'all. Thank you for watching. If you in here, leave a comment, like, subscribe, something like that, you feel me? But yeah, we about to go crazy with this Kate Bishop, you heard? Select here, I wanna be Kate. I can't be Kate. I'm gonna be fucking Captain America, but I can't be Kate. Bro, where the fuck is Kate? Strike team matchmaking status disabled. Alright, bet, launch it. Alright, yo, come on, man. I know somebody else is excited, but I just want to see what's up. Like, what we finna get into. Yeah, fuck the Hulk. We don't need the Hulk, man. Campaign, gold. Alright, man.
Well, if AIM's involved in all these tachyon disruptions, it means they're blazing new trails in mad scientist thing.
And with Monica leading AIM as Scientist Supreme, she'll be making things a lot more difficult.
Hey.
Please don't make me miss Georgie boy.
Tachyon disruptions, increased production capacity, AIM's scaling at an alarming rate.
Well, let's drop in for a safety inspection. I have a feeling their days without an accident sign is about to be reset.
I'm about to change my cap suit. My fault, you know, Captain America, the GOAT. Gotta get that stealth in.
Unknown transmission incoming.
Okay, I don't know who's flying that bird, but you're in the wrong airspace, pal.
Jarvis, we didn't call for backup,
oh,
did we?
Shit.
Holy crap! The Avengers? I gotta put you on hold for a second.
Okay, then.
Yo, what? The bitch started talking out the blue? Oh, I bet. Alright.
Hey, Jarvis, you got a trace on that call?
The call originated from the facility ahead. It appears you have a fan.
Always nice to be appreciated. She sounds familiar.
How odd. I'm picking up some unusual interference nearby. Odd and unusual. Might just be what we're looking for.
Is there anything else I gotta get? No. What is this? I don't know what the fuck that is.
AIM units up ahead. They appear to be investigating something.
Let's hit them while they're distracted.
Okay.
Let's take these guys down. Game time!
Bugged out. Oh, where's the nigga at? Where he at? What the fuck is that? Yo, Marvel. What the fuck are you doing, Marvel? Do I gotta go back here? Hold on. Oh! Yo, y'all see it, right? Y'all see how I'm going to the shit and it's just not... I don't know. My baby's on break. Hold up. Alright, cool. Marvin was sleeping for a second.
Baby. This aimbot looks rigged to blow. Thermal discombobulation, sir. No doubt it attracted AIM's attention. It's a diversion. Looks like our fan is causing a little trouble of her own. I'm picking up several distress calls. AIM security is on high alert.
We out, gang.
Guess that ruins our easy entrance. Let's get to that facility pronto. If we're quick, maybe we can still salvage this thing. We need to find out how Monica's involved in this tachyon mess. More guards incoming, sir. I see them.
Y'all make sure, if y'all not playing, bro, y'all make sure y'all get these shits, bro. Y'all gonna need them shits to upgrade. For real, for real. bullshit or nothing. Like that. Let's see.
Body is again.
Awful time to follow me, Stark.
Yeah, that wasn't the plan, trust me. AIM has deployed gatekeepers to maintain security. You'll need to dispose of them before I can get into their system.
We do it. We. We do it.
You aren't enjoying this.
Okay, and I'm back. Sorry to keep you waiting, Tony.
Tony? Wait, do we know each other?
You don't remember me? Oh, that kind of stings.
Well, I know a lot of people. How about a hint?
Yeah,
okay,
you stupid bitch.
Let's see. World-class archer and gymnast?
Okay, Hawkeye.
No?
Hawkeye Jr.
Part-time private investigator, full-time genius.
Nobody cares.
Slamming in purple.
Nobody cares. Just tell me who
it's
you
Kate,
are.
Kate, dummy.
Kate Bishop? But you're a little kid.
A little tiny kid.
You know I was 19, right? You make it sound like Hawkeye was training a baby.
What are you doing here? Where have you been?
There'll be time to catch up later. Hopefully. Meet me inside.
Okay, shorty, I'll meet you on the inside. I'm trying to meet inside your... Alright, actually,
We're on the right floor.
Where to,
Kate?
Follow the robot trail, and you'll find the hangar. I'll meet you there.
Lots of busted robots in here. You did a lot of damage. You bring a wrecking crew or something?
Yeah, me.
Not bad, kid. Not bad at all. Seeing anything interesting? Something about tachyon disruptions, maybe?
Close to something. What? Who knows?
The hangar is just up ahead. Find the correct terminal, and I'll take care of the rest.
Got it.
There's a chest with gear close by.
Let's take these guys down.
Yes. Bet. Look at all the niggas with arrows in their face, bro. God damn! Come on,
and
I just want to play with the archer.
And it's not.
Oh, great! The game's got me boxed in.
I'm afraid I can't lift the emergency lockdown through this terminal.
Not all at once.
Oh, why'd he come back?
Okay.
Let me get that weapon. We.
Something you can do in there.
Okay, let's check.
Cool. I don't mean to rush you, but AIM knows you're here, which means they know I'm here, and they're not gonna be happy by any of it.
I'm cutting your magic. They better be scared.
Okay, what am I looking for?
I found something. Crap.
Hey, Kate, you there? We've lost her signal, sir. It appears communications are being scrambled. Get us into their system. You'll need to maintain control of all three consoles. On it.
Doesn't matter. We still got this.
Nice flight work.
I need you to hold them off. I thought you wanted me to let them take over the service. My bad. Is that sarcasm, sir? Just focus on getting control of the system, all right? Good. We have control of this terminal. They're attempting to kick me out of the system.
Not for long.
Got it. Nice work. Just keep AIM from getting control back. Any idea what this facility is being used for? Security is top-notch. Something highly classified. Once I've lifted the lockdown, I can work on locating their records. It may take some time.
Can you hurry up?
Get the cage first. We'll figure out the rest from there.
This game is so bad. I have no help from the fucking AI, so how am I supposed to do this, bro?
This is a bump in the road, that's all.
Why are you standing there, Black Widow?
Great job.
This one's ours.
I refuse to enter the halls of my ancestors again.
can't move.
They have control of one of the consoles. Doing the best I can, buddy.
Fucking way. No way, 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 no way. They can't be dead ass. How am I supposed to do that? Yo, anybody in the chat, can somebody tell me? Like, what's good with this, bro? How do I do this, man? I gotta restart.
There should be a server room to your right. Might be something you can do in there.
Bro, you not dead ass, bro. You not dead ass.
Cool. I don't mean to rush you, but AIM knows you're here, which means they know I'm here, and they're not going to be happy by any of it. No.
Okay, what am I looking for?
Okay, I found something.
Why? What the fuck is that?
Hey, Kate?
Bro, y'all, bro,
we've lost
bro.
A signal, sir.
Bro, y'all seen
that, communications are being scrambled. Get us into their system. You'll need to maintain control of all three consoles. On it. Good. We have control of this terminal. Getting control back. Any idea what this facility is being used for? Security is top-notch, something highly classified. Once I've lifted the lockdown, I can work on locating their records. It may take some time. Let's get the key first. We'll figure out the rest from there. They have control of one of the consoles. Doing the best I can, buddy. Is lifted. You're still with us, Kate?
Yeah.
Thank you, bro.
Yeah, I got this. Don't worry about me.
Kate, we're on our way. Double time us to that hangar.
Some more bad news, I'm afraid. All these files are encrypted. I can't read them.
Grab what you can. We can take stock once we're out of here.
All right, y'all. Yo, if you're watching still, yo, thank you. Appreciate it for tuning in, man. It's kind of rough. Oh.
Oh, hey! What's up? What took you so long? Fighting robots? Ha! Me too. Oh, speaking of...
Looks like you got a handle on things.
You sound surprised.
You're one surprise after another.
Yeah, I'm pretty great.
Not all at once.
Why can't I move? Why can't I move? Why can't I move? Are you fucking kidding me?
Thanks for the assist, Tony.
Hang on, you're not leaving until you explain yourself.
I'll be in touch. Pinky promise.
Okay.
See you around, Avengers.
Think you can trace her, Jarvis? Coordinates added to the war table.
Sorry, baby. I'm streaming. She was like, that's why you're not texting me back. Like, damn, babe.
Avengers, good. There's someone who wants to talk to you. I believe some of you know Kate Bishop, formerly Hawkeye.
Oh, we've met. FYI, call me Katie and an arrow ends up in your eye. Tony, hey.
Nuh-uh. If I can't call you Katie, there's no way you get to call me Tony.
Old nicknames, then? Iron Pants?
Nuh-uh.
Bucket Man?
No.
Tin Titan?
Kinda like that one.
Well, that takes the fun out of it.
So you're working for S.H.I.E.L.D. now?
It's, complicated.
Where's Clint?
That's complicated, too.
Agent Barton was captured by AIM a few years back. There's been very little intel since.
Clint and I were looking into what happened to Director Fury after A-Day. Something didn't seem right about the story AIM was telling. Must have gotten too close. We stumbled on this tachyon project, and then Clint was gone too. It has to be connected. The tachyon disruptions, Clint, Fury, everyone who gets close to these things disappears. But now we know there's one guy at the center of it all. Dr. Lyle Getz. We get him to spill his guts on the project, then we can go in and, shut it down.
And you think we can convince him to flip?
Convince, make him question all his life decisions, you know,
We'll see how it goes.
Simple. I like it.
Ready when you are, Iron Pants.
Hey, Kate, hang on a sec.
Yeah, what's up?
We're not gonna talk about this. You know we thought you were dead. Nobody heard from you.
I tried contacting you in the early days. Nothing. You expected me to keep calling after 5 years? I know you guys probably had your reasons, but you made it pretty clear we were on our own.
I thought it would be safer for you that way. Everyone who was there on A-Day was poison. A target. But things are different now. If you wanted to come back.
We'll see.
Hey, I got a little something set up in the harm room for you.
Are you saying I need to practice? Because it sounds like you're saying I need to practice.
No, I'm saying if you need to stay sharp or blow off some steam, get in some cardio.
You know I'm just messing with you, right?
Right. Is it weird that I missed it? No, don't answer that. It's weird. I know it's weird.
She's lit. All right, bet. Hold on, y'all. I'm gonna look at her. Her shits. Okay, unlocked. Whoa. This shit is ugly, bro. This shit is ugly. This shit is heat. This shit is definitely heat. Oh my god. Oh. This shit is heat. My fault. Oh yeah, that's fire. Alright, what can I get? Cosmetics. Alright, good. Am I supposed to go somewhere? Hold on, I'm gonna talk to Sydney. Oh my god.
Access granted.
Oh bitch.
Oh, over here.
Appreciate it. Nameplate.
Nothing this time? Say okay.
Alright, y'all. Where am I? Y'all wanna see me? I'm supposed to be doing another mission, or is that it? Do I have her? Somebody know something? Somebody tell me? I think that's it. I did it. That's it? Bro, taking aim? Hold on. That can't be it. Oh, I'm about to say, bro, that. Young Avenger. All right.
Surveillance footage shows this dude heading into the facility at like 5 a.m. No recorded exit, so he should still be here.
Do we know anything else about this guy?
Oh, yeah. Dr. Lyle Getz. He specializes in robotics and particle physics and other nerd crap. Joined AIM in the early days, and also, grade A green.
Glad that part of my report stayed on the record. While I was undercover, he started working on something top secret. I could never get clearance to find out what.
Well, let's rifle through his sock drawer while we're here.
Oh, I plan to.
Okay, let's go find Getz. We'll have to get past security first.
Not seeing a way for you to sneak through. They've got the area covered. It's gonna be a fight.
You ready for this, Kate?
I'm not the one who spent the last 5 years playing air guitar, my dude. Follow my lead.
All right, let's get to higher ground. See if we can spot the fortress from here.
I'm detecting a prisoner.
Higher gear? How the fuck I get higher gear? Oh. I'm definitely using this one. What the fuck? Oh, I'll take it. Yo, this is crazy.
Boy, up ahead. Prisoners.
So if you, so y'all,
must be headed for that fortress facility.
Not for long.
And then X again.
If he wants to make new friends, he'll just have to awkwardly socialize like the rest of us.
Unless you can only double jump. Like, if you press X, like. Yeah, you have to be able to look at something.
Aim patrol, dead ahead.
Ooh, sounds like target practice.
Okay, scratch that. Sorry, yeah, I do side missions, so y'all need no accuracy. Oh my god.
There's the convoy. Tony, distract the guards. I'll get those cages open.
You gotta punch the locks on the side to expose their weak points.
It sounds like you've done this before.
Once or twice. Once they're free, Theo can teleport them back to the intel.
Hmm. Handy.
Chest containing special resources nearby.
One cage down. Let's get these guys out of here.
Logs indicate there are more prisoners trapped inside the facility. Three scientists unaffiliated with AIM.
Resume our journey to the... ominous prison. Are small. This is a good walk. Eyes on the door. Now for some casual breaking entry.
I think we're good for now.
make our grand entrance.
Hope we match the dress code.
Oh, haven't you heard? Tonight's dress code is aim in pain.
My God, that's awful. I love it.
Catherine Elizabeth Bishop, daughter of Derek and Eleanor Bishop, private investigator and former Avenger. Oh, wait. They abandoned you before that ever became official, didn't they?
Stalker much? Can he hear us, Jarvis?
Oh, we've got top surveillance on you, Avengers.
Oh, good. That means I can tell you to butts off, intercom guy.
Try not to die before I see you in the flesh, Ms. Bishop.
Dying. I'm too cute to die, baby.
You're right. This Getz guy's a creep.
Guess we lost the element of surprise. Nothing but resistance from this point onward.
Oh, I'm counting on it. First we break these scientists out, then we find Beth.
Looks like we reached the lab. Prison. Of.
Avengers! Get us out of here! Please!
There should be a console somewhere to lower the barriers. Let's get these people out of here.
Thank you. We didn't want to help them. They forced us.
Hey, we know. It's okay. What's Getz keeping you here for?
Experimental robotics engineering. We mainly integrate this strange tech they got from somewhere.
They don't know anything. You're wasting your time. Wipe it off!
Getz to safety. We'll handle it. Over.
There's only so many mouths we can feed.
Can't hide in your lap forever.
You lost your scientist, yes?
A minor setback. They'll be replaced soon enough. Everyone is expendable. Except me.
Uh-huh. Hey, Jarvis, how full is that Quinjet?
We have room to spare, Miss Bishop.
What are you planning, Kate?
Oh, we're just gonna grab Dr. Getz and take him with us. There's no way I'm letting him go after this.
You really are a Hawkeye. Lead the way.
Everything.
That was just a warm-up.
Kiss on two, bud.
Excuse me.
Let's drop him off at the substation. Maybe Maria can get some information out of him.
Dr. Creep's about to spill some beans.
Great. Now I'm hungry.
Okay.
So, Getz, how are you liking the accommodations?
Did you come here just to gloat?
I did.
But, you know, we can cut to the chase if you want. Maria? Dr. Getz, we're well aware of your position in AIM's organization.
If you're referring to my demotion, it's a jealous vendetta by that Rappaccini Harpy.
Ooh, so Monica's not happy with you either, huh? She didn't appreciate your little tachyon disaster, did she?
I never mentioned tachyon.
Oh, come on, dude. The storms, massive radiation spikes. It's your work, isn't it?
Was.
My work was never this unstable. What Rappaccini's doing is reckless, suicidal. Now, get me a lawyer.
Boop. Ooh, yeah, don't think so. It doesn't really matter, though. I already scanned your, facial structure. A little 3D hard light simulation in your security systems will think my Getz decoy is the real thing.
I can see why Rappaccini was so interested in you. Your skills are impressive.
What do you mean, interested?
She's quite taken with both you and the other Hawkeye. It's a shame you chose the wrong side.
Feeling like I made the right choice from here? You know, outside the prison cell? We're done.
Guards.
Don't let them get to you. These guys always try to mess with your head.
Yeah, maybe, but I still need to look into this. If AIM was keeping tabs on Clint, I need to know what they have.
Well, we can help.
You guys made your priorities clear. Clint wasn't on the list. You know what, I get it. The Avengers have a world to save, you can't just drop everything.
but I'm not giving up on my friend. I'll be back soon.
Good shot.
Yeah, well, it's all in the breathing, and a bunch of other steps. I guess I know why you're here. Either I'm in trouble, or...
We owe you an apology. We all made mistakes, and that meant we weren't there for you when you needed us most.
Cap, you were taken prisoner. You've got nothing to apologize for.
Yes, I do. I didn't prepare the team to go on without me. Also, I should have made this official a long time ago. You've proved you're an Avenger, Kate. If you'll have us.
When I was a kid, I dreamed of hearing you say that. I also dreamed of flying a plane made of gumballs.
I'm hoping that's a yes.
I'll give it a shot.
Your work paid off, Avengers. I sent the intel you gathered onto Dr. Pym. He'll get you up to speed.
Kate's taking the lead on this one. Report to the war table when you're ready.
Yo, Dr. Pym. I hear you've got news about our tachyon situation?
Yeah, the good kind.
Thank.
Succeeded in locating the origin of the tachyon storms. These pockets of unstable time are all emanating from one central point.
Hmm. Ooh. Somewhere nice, I hope. Spain, Italy, Wakanda.
Not quite. We traced the disruptions to an AIM black site near a hydro dam in Siberia.
Oh, mysterious. I like it.
So if we shut down this facility, does that mean we'll stop all these time disruptions from happening?
Tachyons are highly unstable. Let's see what we're dealing with first.
All right. Recon it is. You, sure you want me leading this, Cap?
You know more about this situation than anyone. I trust you. And if you're ever not sure what to do, just listen to your instincts. They've served you well.
That means a lot. Thanks, Cap. Let's do this.
Who the fuck is on 2K right now? And, neighbor, please?
What?
I'm joking, dude. Have a little faith. Okay, we take out the comm tower first, then sneak in, and inspect their safety violations.
Can't be good.
The tachyon disruptions are affecting the atmosphere.
Okay, so, what am I looking at? Past and future sky?
More like radiation trails.
Oh, good. I feel much better about going outside now.
Okay, where to first?
There's a communications array nearby. If we can disable it, we'll have a short window where AIM will be found and unable to call for backup. Oh. What was that?
The closer you get to the origin point, the stronger the disruptions get. They're radiating out of that place like waves. Listen, be careful down there. Tachyon exposure isn't usually lethal, but we've never encountered levels like this.
Not usually lethal?
There's the communications array.
We let those guards call for backup, we're toast.
I can jam the signal long enough for you to destroy the array. Just be quick.
You got it, Doc.
Are you all here for me?
Yeah.
left, guys. Last one. Let's get to that AIM facility.
This is odd. Seems AIM security is already on high alert.
What? I thought we had the drop on it.
We do. They don't know you're here. Something else must have tripped their sensors.
There's a chance.
I'm spotting several AIM patrols up ahead. They're blocking your path to the facility.
Not for long. I'm so whipped up. I don't usually scream high alerts and everything.
Maybe we're not the only ones interested in their tachyon project.
Get ready for a fight!
Set secure. No sign of the others, Doctor.
But Monica's got other problems tonight.
Yeah, someone took down that thing, and I'm pretty sure it wasn't her.
If you can clear them out, I'll be able to analyze the wreckage.
Oh, it's no harm.
Guy was downed recently. Looks like it was sent to intercept some escaped prisoners.
Well, that explains the high alert.
The facility is just over that ridge. All the tachyon readings originate from that location.
Another shockwave. That bunker's definitely responsible. Yep, security looks tight. Getting inside won't be easy.
Jarvis and I can handle the door from here. But you'll need to clear the area.
Come on.
yours now.
Thank you.
Anything unusual in their system, Jarvis? I'm detecting highly concentrated energy signatures at the very bottom of the facility.
Sounds like our tachyon target. It would be at the bottom.
Here we go!
Whoa. Things are not okay.
Jarvis, what are we dealing with? Pockets of abnormal gravity. These vents are connected to a room on the lower floor. I won't be able to break encryption. They're using actual key.
I inspect the closets. Find me a target with access. We can take care of the rest.
I think you're seeing things!
Okay, there's an employee with the keys you need. you're okay.
Target spotted.
Readings are getting stronger. You're on the right track.
Okay, this is it. You ready? No idea. Same. Same, same, same. Here we go. Robots? Once we're through, follow my lead. We don't know what we're gonna find here. Pim, how's our signal?
All clear. Audio and visual connection is strong.
Fingers crossed it stays that way.
Yeah.
Russians in the room up ahead.
Let's move.
What the hell is that? Keep this quick. I want to keep potential paradoxes to a minimum. How's your progress on the weapon?
We're close to a breakthrough. We should be able to send back a working prototype on our next connection.
Excellent. Years of scientific progress in less than 30 days.
Not for me.
Patience. It'll be worth it. On that note, I have good news. Our guest finally agreed to help. Remember what's riding on this.
Easy, Doc. Deal's a deal. I'll do my part.
Clint?
Kate, you need to destroy that place. Now!
No.
Fall back.
Why didn't we destroy that thing when we had the chance?
I don't know why the hell he'd be working with Monica, but I know Clint, okay? He has a reason, and we need to figure out what it is before we start wrecking things. Let's get to the anthill.
This is bad. This is really bad.
Hey, mind filling us in? Do you know what that thing was?
It's a... well, basically, it's a bridge through time. I've done research on the concept before, but until now, nobody's been foolish enough to actually try it.
Okay, and that's the source of these tachyon disruptions?
Whatever she's sending through time is, yes. And if we don't stop them, the storms will eventually tear reality apart. We're talking about time collapsing in on itself.
They'll be locking down security after our break-in. But I have an idea. We're gonna build another time bridge.
Did you not just hear me say tearing reality apart? Messing with time is a bad idea.
Exactly. So we are gonna fix it. We're gonna go get Clint out of the wrong timeline, cut Monica off from her future self. That would stop the storms, right?
That's still messing with time. That might work. I'll need a few things, but... you know what? Maybe.
Okay. First, we'll need everything you can get on Monica's time bridge plans. Blueprints, records, everything. Shield's intel points to an AIM data center in Siberia. It's our best shot.
Yoo-hoo! Hey, you. You're done. I'll just be here. Really? Nothing?
We could really use your help. What do you say?
Need some help over here.
Okay, here's what I need.
You'll help? Seriously? This is really going to make a difference.
I knew letting the Avengers into the Resistance was gonna pay off.
You'll help? Seriously? This is really going to make a difference.
Seriously? You're the best. Let me know when you've finished, okay? Thanks. Let me know when you've finished, okay? Thanks. Wish SHIELD agents had been that eager to do favors. Let me know when you've finished, okay? Thanks. So, what are the chances you can actually build this time bridge?
Up until now, I thought it was impossible, but Monica seems to have cracked it somehow.
Well, we're about to find out how. Better do this quietly. We don't want AIM interrupting us while we're pilfering their files.
Into the cold we go. Again. We're gonna break in without raising the alarm. We're gonna need to swipe some credentials.
Can you find us a target?
Intercepting AIM communication.
Patrol Delta got lost in a snow squall. Waiting for them to regroup, then we'll head back.
Hurry up! Dr. Rappaccini wants extra security in the data center.
Found our sitting ducks. Perfect. Shall we? Patrol, dead ahead.
Take them out before they can warn the others. Check their pockets while you're at it. A bit out of it.
Yeah, sorry. I'm just thinking about what we saw. Then working with AIM. I trust him. I just wish I knew what he was planning. None of this makes sense. Find us.
Chest with gear close by.
Forte.
Come on, let's go! Just gotta steal your identity for a sec. Sense of direction doing, Jarvis?
Ahead of you lies a forest. Go through it, and you'll reach AIM's data center.
I wonder how much they're hiding up here.
AIM wants to stay in the public's good graces. Anything remotely controversial gets put out of the way.
I think time travel qualifies. His blueprints have to be inside.
So does this thing have a name, or is it just Time Bridge?
That's not a name. It's just what it is. A bridge through time.
Sure, yeah, but I'm just saying, you could have named it, like,
the Temporal Megascape.
You can call it that.
World-ending portal to the future. Or, well, it's not much better.
Ooh, I love a good heist.
Me too.
I'm glad you're both enjoying yourselves.
Hey, we are incredibly professional, okay? All business.
It's not like I derive satisfaction from hitting bad people and taking all their stuff.
Welcome everybody, five people, what's good, what's good? Shit, right now you feel me? I'm just doing my full shit thing. Let's go. Yo, if y'all got any tips or tricks, man, just let me know, dude. I'm not really into it. I'm not a hardcore dude. Oh, I missed.
To the terminal quick. We don't want AIM blocking those credentials.
Yeah, it'd be a real shame for me. Those agents would smell something.
Would it though?
This might hurt.
Thank you.
We're in. Let's find some time bridge blueprints. Is using this time bridge for?
I don't know. She mentioned years of scientific progress. She's accelerating something, passing it back and forth through time.
It's the what that keeps.
I have 5 people in there.
And how is Clint involved?
She keeps secrets like that close.
Okay, we grab what we can, then wipe their servers. Monica can't wait to make another one.
Agreed. Let us know when you're ready.
All right, we're in.
Find the control. Jarvis should be able to access AIM's network and search for the plans.
Strange. They're locked behind a firewall, but there are multiple records of an X element.
I know that. It was some mystery project we shut down in one of Monica's labs.
Oh, good. That's fun. Control hub located. What do you need, Jarvis?
The access point should be in the center of the room. A proximity hack should get me into the system, but you'll need to stay within its range.
Position, stand ground. Consider it done, Mr. Jarvis.
Wait, were you talking to me or something?
Almost there.
Hell yeah! Keep it up, everyone!
Server virus. Wiping records.
Receiving the blueprints now.
Hey, we got what we needed. Let's get out of here.
Right behind you.
Everything you hoped for, Doc?
This is exactly what we need. It's a long shot, but I should be able to recreate it. My people can get almost everything I need to build our own bridge, but powering it is another story.
I'm guessing you mean more than a few double A's.
Yeah, Monica's machine runs on Cavorite. Last I heard, S.H.I.E.L.D. had the remaining stockpile.
We'll check in with Commander Hill. Maybe she can help us out.
Thanks. Let me know when you have it. I'll get things started here.
Shit, I'm just live streaming for the fans, you feel me? Somebody want to see this Kate Bishop, man. I'm the one showing, you feel me? So, I don't know, man.
I got your call. I know Director Fury stockpiled Cavorite in many of our S.H.I.E.L.D. bunkers across the world. Normally, I'm not the one to gamble S.H.I.E.L.D. assets on a hunch. But saving Hawkeye would win us another veteran in our war against AIM. I already put Dugan on the case. From what I've heard, he should have everything ready by now.
Problem is.
Bishop?
So you need Cavorite, huh? I might have heard where there's some stashed.
Sorry, one sec. Confession time. I've only been pretending to know what Cavorite is.
Yeah, it's a kind of volatile element. Packs a punch. We used it to power some of S.H.I.E.L.D.'s experimental tech back in the day. Can't use dogs to sniff it out, so I updated your signal tracker. I'll mark the spot on the war table for you. Good luck out there.
To the war table thing. percentage? 76%? Alright. Little hits. Do I got gear? Hold up. For a fact, I got gear. Alright, y'all, I'm gonna continue tomorrow. I appreciate everybody coming in. Thank you, y'all, and I will catch y'all in the next one.